corner. So it's the Mini pickup in front with Luke Hall in second spot. Driver there only in fourth with Pete Hill doing a cracking job in that three. Number three car. Don't know where Pete Hill's going. He's going extremely wide and he's having a job to get that car turned in and coming right down close to us on the barrier going into last spot. And Hall and then driver. So the three cars have been in the barrier, I think, twice in one race.